Hi, my name is Pieter van der Does. I'm one of the founders of Adyen. Fun of entrepreneurship, if I compare that to working for larger organizations which exist longer, is that all your energy is towards bringing the company further, whereas in other organizations where I worked, you spend much more time internally. Here is almost all externally. It's always difficult when you start with a great idea. After the optimism, there's always the phase that you need to get customers on board and that you need to become profitable. I think becoming profitable is extremely important for startups and has been overlooked in the last years, because after you're profitable, the relationship you have with investors changes, because you don't need them for money anymore. It's a difficult point to overcome, but at the same time, it's also my advice to young entrepreneurs: make sure you do something that becomes profitable and don't become too dependent on investors. Yeah, I think it's important to take good advice, but at the end of the day, you have to make up your mind yourself, because all those people with great advice, if they were really good in executing it, they would do it themselves rather than telling you what to do. So yes, you should use many people for a soundboard, but it's you who runs the company, so you have to execute your idea. I think one of the great things about Europe is that employees tend to be much more loyal. So we stick together and we build something great, which I really find challenging in Silicon Valley, where often people only work for the company for 9 months, for 18 months. So the commitment is much higher. I think the ambition levels can be sometimes are a little bit modest if people find that they made some good returns, they sell their company. It would be good if people say, I'm the next Elon Musk and I'm gonna be a multi-billionaire and I'm gonna do SpaceX and Tesla and everything after he did when he did PayPal. The main reason to stay in Europe is that we have our core development team here, and I think the developers in Europe tend to be more loyal. It would be very difficult to compete with the Silicon Valley companies and keep developers that long, because the average lifetime of a developer in Silicon Valley is 18 months. That is very short if you have a product for which you need detailed knowledge. Advice for startups from my end: make sure you steer towards profitability. Profitability makes you independent. Profitability helps you in your relationships with your customers. Don't listen to investors who say it's not important, because it creates dependency and they don't mind that. You need investors to grow your company. True, but the age of the unicorns is over, right? We enter the age of the cockroaches, the companies which can survive in any climate. And to be able to survive in any climate means that you also should be able to run your business with limited money, and that you're not dependent on huge amount of money being given to you by investors. As an entrepreneur, you can work to get your company further, and politics don't play a role. It's just getting things done and executing, which I like much better than being involved in political processes. Currently, the biggest challenge is if you run a company with 12 offices to keep one company culture. So we invest a lot in people working for us. So you're allowed to travel. You can travel to Singapore, to San Francisco, for 1 month, 2 months, or 3 months. You need a sponsor, Amsterdam, a sponsor in a foreign office. And we do that talented people can develop themselves, but also to keep a single culture and to avoid that a certain office starts working on their own objectives rather than the company objectives. The program works very well, talented people love it, and we get a lot of feedback how we can improve. You're constantly challenged in your way of thinking. People bring talents from different areas of the world. And it feels like you're outgrowing a little bit the typical Dutch culture, where mediocrity is often seen as the right way to go by. Other people bring in different ambition levels.